tonight, the Footy Show kicks off an explosive season. Rock gods Kiss perform in their only television appearance. Carlton superstar Chris Judd joins us. Shane Crawford and Billy Brownless welcome newcomer Cameron Mooney as he makes his debut on the panel. An explosive season return. The Footy Show, live Thursday, 9:30 on 9.
Yeah, we're looking forward to that. How does 90 million albums worldwide sound, Trev?
Sounds pretty good.
We are about to open the show, ladies and gentlemen, in the biggest possible way with one of the most successful recording acts ever, Kiss. Whoa. Yeah.
Yes, indeed. And not only that, but in the absence of the great man Sam Newman, Jim and Gary here have been down doing street talk in Frankston. Okay, well, sure, it's not as big as Kiss, but they were there nonetheless, okay?
Believable interview, you won't want to miss it, and it's got the potential to rock the footy world.
Speaking of rocking, Gary, we're about to get season 2008 underway in the biggest way possible.
Look at these people.
Ladies and gentlemen, shout it out as loud as you can for Kiss. This year, what about Kiss? Rip the place to shreds. absolutely sensational. They're, of course, out in Australia. They've got a couple of gigs. I can tell you they're going to play in Brisbane at the Entertainment Centre up there. They've got the Acer Arena in Sydney. But more importantly, they're going to be at the Grand Prix on the weekend. And there are lots of people, Gary, who have bought tickets to the Grand Prix just so they can catch up with Kiss.
I know, Jim, and we're just getting a sneak peek here. They're going to be back, of course, very shortly, singing a second song. They're going to join us on the set to have a bit of a chat with two of the boys. So looking forward to that.
We are looking forward to that. We're also
for a bit of rock and roll action, part two.
Beautifully handled, Trev. As always, it is quite amazing to have an act of this size live on the Footy Show. I mentioned at the start of the show, 90 million albums worldwide for this band. They got us off to a cracking start, and they're back with a song that was number one right around the world. Put your hands together for Chris, a Kiss I should say, and I Was Made for Loving You.
We'll be right back.
Fantastic. Sit down, mate, sit down.
No, I'm all right. Sure. You know, where do you want me to sit?
I have to say...
You can sit over there if you like.
I'm sorry. Sorry, Sam can't be here tonight.
No, yeah, he's usually sitting here.
Yeah. Now go to Chris.
Sorry, Sam.
Have you ever been introduced as Chris?
Shut up, Bill. Paul was just saying something. What was that, Paul?
Well, I was going to say, you know, we're real sorry that Sam can't be here tonight.
Yeah.
You know, we usually don't get a chance to meet somebody who slept with as many women as we have.
Paul, it's been a happy hunting ground for you, Australia. You've been back here a lot. You get massive audiences. You're going to play after the Grand Prix, and it's going to be 100, 200,000.
It's going to be incredible. You know, we've always been welcomed here with open arms and legs.
Gene?
Yeah?
You're taking questions, are you?
No, I'm just having a good day in the sun. That's very good. Of course. Yeah, we'll talk about anything.
Gary, I've got something for Gene. I think I can match you. I'm
just
Just bear
Wait
with me a sec.
Oh, no.
Well, I've had I've had some things in my life.
How'd it sound out there?
Good. How'd it sound? What is that? What is that?
It's an ox tongue. It's an ox
really?
Tongue. You can eat that, you can cook that up and...
No, it's all right.
Does size matter, Gene?
Why are you interested?
I want to be number 4,089.
You know, the truth is the girls have been lying all the time. Girls, size matters, right? Let me hear it. Yeah, yeah, it's true.
You see the guys are going, shh.
Hey, Paul and Gene, this is a footy show and we're happy to hand it over and turn it into a rock show. These are our finest footballers over here. Have you ever seen a game of Australian rules football?
Sure.
What do you think of it?
You know, it's brutal. I mean, it's amazing what you know, these are our gladiators who...
Thank you.
You know,
thank you.
Yeah. It's amazing, you know. It's amazing you guys make it through, you know, one season.
Thank you.
I wouldn't count Carlton out. That's what I hear. I hear all kinds of... I think blue is in. I think it's coming back.
You are the blue.
We hear all kinds of rumors like people are throwing the games. It's not true.
No.
There's a good shot. Who's betting on Carlton? Yeah, see, he does that.
I'm with you, James.
While you're here, you should go to a game of footy. You can get your face painted for $5.
Well, I'll tell you what, Trev, they would do that, but they're busy while they're here because, Paul, you got the Grand Prix after race concert, which I said is going to be absolutely spectacular.
On March 18th, we're in Brisbane at the Entertainment Centre. So if you're around, come see us there. Thursday, March 20th, Sydney.
Acer Arena there. Tickets from the usual outlets of it. Do you still marvel at the reception you get? I mean, you are still the iconic rock gods.
We have, you know, we're so fortunate to have people who love us and love what we do as much as we love doing it. You know, we never forget that without these people, you know, it would never happen. We're honored to have anybody show up and see us.
Gene, when did you realise, at what point in your life, that you had an enormously large tongue?
Well, you know, when I was born, the doctor pulled me out by the wrong appendage. No!
Can we have a look at it? Can we see how long it is?
No.
Whoa! No, no, no.
Well, I've got to say, it's been a great...
Not to me, I think he looked.
I'm too scared to interrupt.
Oh, he was doing the...
he's cute. He's all right.
Yeah. But I think if you do that to your girlfriend, that would be good.
Yeah.
Take control, Gary.
What about your wife?
I'm not familiar with that term.
I've lost control. How long can you keep going just before we let you go and prepare for what's going to be a massive Grand Prix?
We'll
do it as long as it's fun for us, and everybody's going to show up as long as it's fun for them. So, you know, so far we're on the same path together, and, you know, we have a lot to live up to, and hopefully every time we hit the stage, we do that. So,
if you're going to be in Europe, this is the beginning of the KISS World Tour. 35 years of rocking your pants off, baby. The European Tour is already sold out. Stadium's full. We wanted to start the World KISS Tour right here. This is the beginning of it. Melbourne, you've been wonderful to us. When we played Telstra Dome with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, you rocked. You gave us as much as we gave you, and we're proud to be in your city. Thank you.
Tim, you know how much I love music. That's as good as it gets. It's almost surreal to see you up here in our studio, and we're privileged to have you here. Good luck on Sunday. Everyone get along and see them. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thanks.
Season kickoff set tongues wagging with a huge exclusive.
Carlton tanked as many as the last three games.
It's not important if we win. Both coaches would have tried to lose it.
We danced. We sang. I'm only reasonably clever. We rocked out. Yet something was missing.
And the good news is that your prostate's up to $85 on eBay.
The Footy Show's back on the eve of round one at the special time, Wednesday 8:30 on 9.